This new computer we call DGX Spark is in full production. DGX Spark will be ready, will be available shortly, probably in a few weeks. We have tremendous partners working with us, Dell, HPI, Asus, MSI, Gigabyte, Lenovo, incredible partners with working with us. And this is the DGX Spark. This is actually a production unit. This is our version. This is our version. However, our partners are building a whole bunch of different versions. This is designed for AI native developers. If you're a developer, you're a student, you're a researcher, and you don't want to keep opening up the cloud and getting it prepared, and then when you're done scrubbing it, okay? But you would just like to have your own, basically your own AI cloud sitting right next to you, and it's always on, always waiting for you. It allows you to do your prototyping, early development, and this is what's amazing. This is DGX Spark. It's 1 petaflops and 128 gigabytes.